Hello, and welcome to section 2.1. We've already seen how to multiply matrices by vectors. In this section, we'll learn how to multiply matrices by other matrices.